Hey, what's going on, guys? So I got the wheels off, the bars. The only thing left to get off is the triple clamp and the trees. Or I mean the triple tree and the forks. Sorry. And the shocks. Got the frame cleaned up pretty good. Shining pretty good there. Next step is to get the tires unmounted and then take the wheels to the powder coater, drop them off, and then we'll go from there.